Many of you are getting multiple prompts to log into your Outlook account, so let's take care of that. From this screen, just type in Credential Manager. From other systems, go to Control Panel, All Control Panel Items, and Credential Manager. Once you're there, find Windows Credentials. And it's here under the generic credentials that you'll find what's causing the problem. So open each one of these with the drop-down menu and click Remove. Problem solved.